so good. Those questions.
Bogus.
Don't worry, your cards are hiding it, so it's fine. You just noticed it.
I got secret sauce on my pants.
I can fix that with pants.
You know you're live.
Are we live? Are we? Is that on?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
All right.
Oh.
So barbecue sauce is not a...
It was In-N-Out Burger secret sauce on my pants. Sorry about that. So, hi, ReaperCon. Hi, live stream. Hi, Twitchers. Hi, Facebookers. Hi, everybody. I'm here with Michael Schultz. Also
Hello.
Known as Mocha on the Reaper Forums. How you doing? Thanks
doing
for stopping
well.
By.
Thank you for having
Thanks
me.
Thanks for coming to ReaperCon.
Mm-hmm.
So, I know people are getting tired of this. They're going, Ron, just ask different questions, but I like to get different perspectives on things.
Okay.
What do you think about the new building, the new locale? What do you think?
Oh, it's beautiful. I've been to
It's all right.
I mean, you know, it's okay. Pretty awesome.
It's
So I've been to the last four ReaperCons. My first ReaperCon was in 2014. And, you know, we've been to several different, you know, venues. Mm-hmm. And I think by far this has been, you know, amazing. Although it did take me a while to figure out how to turn on the shower.
Because
it's such a nice hotel that it's hidden. And so we were actually texting back and forth. We had a group text going on of anybody know how to turn on the shower here? This hotel is too fancy for us. But yeah, it's amazing. No, it's in, you have to pull up in the spout and it looks like it's built in. Nice architecture.
I don't have a room here yet. So
Fair enough.
Me sleep in the hall. I haven't turned on the shower.
Just in a sleeping bag.
Yeah. Just nice. Sorry. No room.
But yeah, it's great. We've got the artist's table. We've all of the open painting, the vendor area.
So you're teaching classes. You taught classes last year?
I did. I taught two.
You taught two last
mm-hmm.
year.
Yes.
And what are you teaching? I mean, how many are you teaching this year?
Four. Mm-hmm.
So you doubled your class load.
I did.
Okay. And what are you teaching this year?
Painting multicultural skin tones.
Multicultural skin tones.
It's hard to say. And painting eyes. And then a speed painting class.
And you're painting skin tones. You're teaching skin tones twice.
That's correct.
Multicultural
yes.
skin tones. Mm-hmm. Teaching that twice.
I am.
I'm sorry, Erin. I didn't ask you what you were painting.
Nothing.
She's not. It doesn't matter.
Erin shows up and she just wings it, and it's just fabulous.
Okay. And so have you started teaching?
I have. Yes, I had
How
my
did first, your
first class yesterday.
Go?
It went really well. So we had a really nice turnout. Mm-hmm. I was very, very lucky to have a sold-out class. And
yeah.
Everybody
all your classes have done really well.
Oh, thank
Watching
you.
The ticket sales, they've all done really, really well.
Oh, well, thanks. It's such a treat to be able to share, you know, my love and passion of painting.
Well,
with
you owe me, so.
Right, yeah.
I'm putting you on the map right
so
now.
So some more In-N-Out burgers. I'm just going to get you a gift card.
Exactly.
And a dry cleaning gift card as well.
Yeah, I need that as well. Or maybe some baby wipes.
There
I
you
think
go.
Work
there
too.
You go.
So the first time I met you, mm-hmm. I believe it was in 2000 and some odd, maybe 14, mm-hmm. you came to a Reaper Artist Conference.
Yes, yes. Mm-hmm.
It was the Halloween Artist Conference, and you entered mm-hmm. there, and you won a really cool custom trophy, as I recall.
Which one did
you win?
Well, the first year I won the bronze, the third place.
Which was...
The crow, you know, that was painted and was on a really nice plinth.
Yeah.
And then that was the vampire that I painted.
Okay.
And then I also got a nice vampire trophy mm-hmm. where it had chattering teeth.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah,
I think,
that
was
one.
It Kevin White that sculpted the.
Kevin Williams.
I'm so sorry. Sorry, Kevin. Oh,
sorry, Kevin.
Oh, I'm going
to
get.
Sorry to
I'm
both
gonna, Oh,
sorry.
I'm going to be busted for that.
He's not over there. He doesn't. He won't watch this.
He sculpted vampire teeth of the canines.
Yes.
And then if you push the button on the, and it's still to this day,
still
like
works.
You know, years later, when people come over,
that
and,
was fun.
And I like to show that one off.
Those trophies were a lot of fun to collect and build, and Kevin really sort of. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
took him to the next level.
I've got three now. So I've got the third place, the vampire, and then I was lucky enough the next year after that to win the first place. So that was...
And nobody won the troll doll. Remember the troll?
Oh, yes.
It was painted like
that one.
I don't think anybody
I don't
won
think
that.
Anybody
it's floating around
troll
somewhere
that
in the Reaper offices. It was
someday,
really
someday
cool.
someone will be
so
the lucky recipient.
How'd you get into this?
My husband, actually, my boyfriend at the time, mm-hmm. He was doing a lot of D&D, mm-hmm. and he had
The D&D seems to be a common...
Yes!
The guy's playing D&D, the girlfriend or the wife is like, mm-hmm. what are you doing, nerd? What
oh,
are these
no.
things?
Oh, no. He didn't tell me for a long time. So,
oh, closet D&D.
Like 2 years after we dated for 2 years. And
he kept it a secret
oh, yeah.
the entire time.
Remember all those times that I told you I was going over to my friend's house, and I was like, yes? Mm-hmm. And he said, well, I lied to you. And of course, you know, I'm starting to sweat. I'm like, we're breaking up. That's
right,
it. Here we go. Brace yourself.
Uh-huh.
He said, I was actually playing Dungeons and Dragons. And I was like, oh God, no.
I know, no, really? Yeah.
I recoiled in horror.
I know.
But I said, okay, well, tell me more about that. And so he just, you know, described it and all his friends that would get together. And
right.
they had a great, you know, dungeon master that had a track that played along. And they had a campaign that lasted for years.
Yeah.
And but they enjoyed it.
And you got slowly sucked into it?
I'm a terrible tabletop role player. I'm that person that can't really get into the character and pops in and out of
yeah,
character all the time.
Yeah, you seem to be very shy and not have any kind of personality at all. I can see how you might not be a good role player.
But then, you know, I found out that the miniatures that we played with,
yeah,
that's how I got into it. Cool. And yeah. the first manufacturer that I looked up and did research on was Reaper.
Really?
So, yes. And so I bought
You were living in Austin at the time?
Houston at the
time. Houston, okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah, and a couple years later, I moved to Austin.
You're a Texas girl?
I am, born and raised.
But not anymore?
No, no. Wisconsinite? Wisconsinian?
Living in the frozen tundra.
Oh, yeah. It's beautiful right now.
Yeah, Wisconsin's beautiful, yeah.
But in the winter, you'll probably see me on Facebook complaining.
That,
but that means I get to stay in the basement and paint more minis.
And in Wisconsin, you actually have a basement. In Texas,
yes.
you don't even have a basement. You can't get a basement in Texas.
It was a completely foreign concept to me, but I'm loving it.
Yeah, I think I saw that on Facebook. Because you came to the Reaper warehouse at one point and mm-hmm. we talked in our offices, and then the next thing I know, I saw on Facebook it snowed. I was like, wait a minute, it's not snowing in Austin. It's like October, January, or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I think it was like March or April. Yeah, no, it was April.
It was April. Okay, mm-hmm. I was like, it didn't snow in Austin. It's
yeah, I think
April.
It was like 27 inches.
And then it's like I moved up to Wisconsin.
Yes.
There you go.
Yes, okay. And it's been a treat.
Welcome back to Texas.
Well, thank you. It's good to have some barbecue again.
Yeah.
Real barbecue.
Oh yeah.
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 No, no offense to Wisconsin barbecue, but it ain't the same.
No, I know. It's just not the same. So we talked about the MSP Open.
Oh, yes.
No, we didn't talk about that. We talked about the Reaper U classes. Let's talk about the MSP Open. Are you entering the MSP Open?
I am.
Can you tell us what you entered, or is it still a secret?
Sure. Oh, no, it's not a secret.
Okay.
I'm entering three miniatures this year. One, of course, is a Reaper.
Of course.
One's a Dark Sword, and one is a Bombshell. But I think my best one is the Reaper. So.
Of course it is. You always pick the best one.
But yeah.
Cool.
Yeah,
well, I hope you do really well with that.
Thank you.
What, again, this is the closing question.
Sure.
Which faction are you supporting?
I'm a proud member of the River Widows.
River Widows.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And can you name the other three factions?
I can. Maggot Crown and Blood Wolves, which are new this year. And, what are they? The Dusk Wardens.
Dusk Wardens. I like Maggot Crown. I'm a Maggot Crown.
A Maggot Crown last year.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tish Walter. Mm-hmm. Another Texas girl.
Yeah, I'm sitting next to her at the table.
She could not name the factions.
Well, that's okay. She's keeping it a secret.
She guessed Dusk Wardens, River mm-hmm. Widows, Dusk Wardens, River Widows. So
that amounts to four.
Well, that is four. I immediately disqualified her from all future MSP Open Companion contests because of that. So you passed
the test.
You'll be able to enter next year because you passed the
test. There we go. Oh, dodged a bullet there.
Huh? She got all four.
I had to study.
Tish got two out of six. She could name it.
Yeah, I think the trick question would be, what did we get rid of last year?
Yeah,
so,
that's the one. Who do we get rid of? Yeah, who do we get rid of? So.
Kathan?
Got rid of Kathan. No, Bonehenge.
No, Bonehenge.
Kathan the first year.
That's right.
Kathan
okay.
the first year.
That makes sense. Uh-oh.
Nah.
Uh-oh.
Nah.
Uh-oh.
Nah.
Uh-oh.
That was technically the last question, but we can throw in a bonus question. Bonus question.
Sure.
We'll call this
a
lightning
card.
Round.
Ready.
Ooh, you
want to
do a lightning round?
Sure.
This is quick answers.
Okay.
All right, lightning round. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
We already answered that. Okay.
Okay.
When trying to complete a masterpiece, how many hours do you like to spend to complete? How long does it take you to paint a mini, on average, quick?
8 to 12.
8 to 12 hours.
Okay, got it. Next.
What's your favorite genre?
Oh, gosh. Fantasy miniatures.
Great. Okay.
Music? I have too many questions.
What's your most favorite piece you've ever sculpted? I mean, you ever painted and
sculpted? Nothing.
And why? Why?
Oh, gosh. Reaper miniature. It's the one of the 25th anniversary miniatures.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Lysette. So wizard.
Yes,
elf wizard.
Yes, yes.
And
why?
Why?
And
because, she's got great hair.
Great. Okay. What's your favorite painting style?
Painting style.
Weirdest question ever.
Okay. You know what?
The good style.
The good style.
Let's do that.
Yeah,
okay.
I like the fast style.
Do you like Bones? Did you pledge Bones 4?
Yes. Yes, I did.
What's your favorite model Bones 4?
Oh, gosh.
Pick one.
Geisha Mouthlings.
What?
The Geisha Mouthlings?
No, Bones 4.
Bones
4.
Oh, gosh. No. I haven't.
Just make something up quick.
Okay.
The Dice Guys.
The new Mouthlings.
There you go. There was none in there. Okay. Blank, no question.
I'm failing. All right, what's next?
What's your favorite advice to
favorite
somebody?
Favorite advice. Oh my gosh, mix your paints well.
What?
Oh, it's like in life or in painting?
No, yes,
I feel like my blood pressure.
Okay,
you know what?
Painting advice.
Experiment, always be doing
and
new
life?
Stuff. And in life, you know, always be honest.
Okay, wait, the morality creeps in.
Sorry, I was going to say white lies of like, oh yeah, that does look great on you. I love those bright red boots. Yeah,
gotcha.
That's okay.
That's okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I got you.
And, straightforwardness.
What got you in the hobby? We already talked about that.
Yep.
Hi,
Aaron.
Hi.
Hey, I thought it was a child that had gotten in our booth. Somebody come get their
child.
Your boyfriend. That was the answer. And Holly was like, that's it.
Hey, ding, 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 ding. What does she win, folks?
You win a new trip to ReaperCon next year.
Yay.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you so
much. See you next time.
Bye-bye.
What? Okay. Another mystery guest coming up.
The flash round, man. Woo.